Hi there and welcome to this Divi Plus video. Divi Plus is a great new plugin from Divi Extended. It's featured in the Elegant Themes library and it's a fantastic addition to the Divi theme. It comes with over 50 modules and 4 extensions, and there's some fantastic modules here: flip boxes, modals, advanced buttons, content toggles, breadcrumbs, text animators, fact page, schema, testimonial sliders, image accordions, team sliders, text highlighters, and the list goes on. It's also got 4 really useful extensions. We've got a scheduler that you can set to either a section or a row or a module and schedule it to be visible or not. We've got a visibility manager that will let you create sections, rows, and modules and decide whether you want to display them at any given time. You just turn them on and off in real time. We got particle backgrounds to add a lot of interest to your sections, and they've also got Divi library shortcodes, which will enable a shortcode for anything you save to your library, and you can incorporate it into rows and modules however you wish. Really easy to do. Now, Divi Plus is really user friendly. I put together this little page in no time at all, and here are some great examples. Here we've got a compare image. You slide it one way, it's got one image, slide it back over, you've got the other image. Great for things like before and after. We've got some fantastically styled breadcrumbs and some smart buttons with icons and some great hover effects there. We've got an actual module toggle where you can toggle between 2 different modules. Here we've got an image module, hit the toggle, and we've got a text module. We got live Facebook post embeds and we got live Facebook channel embeds. You can embed Facebook videos as well as YouTube videos, obviously. We got some fancy headlines and we got some masked headlines, which allows you to make these really stunning headlines here by putting an image behind your text. That's a really nice feature. Here's an example of a flip box using the 3D cube. And to the right of that, we've got a floating image. As you can see, it's floating up and down there. Just below that, we've got an image with some hotspots with a tooltip, and you can link, do all kind of things with that. If we roll down again, we've got a nice image card with an icon and a call to action button. And to the right of that, we've got this great timeline. It's got an animation when you roll down it. We've got an image magnifier, and that's a fantastic little feature for going over an image, getting a blown up micro version of it instead of popping out into a large light box. If you've got very complex images and schemes, this is a great feature for you. If we roll on down below that, we've got an image accordion. Click on one of the images and it'll open up for you just like an accordion. Just below that, we've got a feature that's been missing from the Divi theme for a long time, which is a pop-up modal. If I click on this button, it's going to pop up a modal. A lot of people have been asking for this feature, and Divi Plus delivers it for you. They've got a fantastic gallery module. You display your images in various different ways, and you can have beautiful lightbox effects roll through. And again, so easy to do, very user friendly. Now below that, we've got a little section and we're using one of their extensions on this particle background. This one's interactive, that when you put your mouse on it, it's got a little effect there. And that's going to guarantee interest on your site. So like I say, I threw this page together very quickly just to test out the various modules. Really easy to do. Now on the back end, there's a lot of interesting features. Once it's installed, if you go down to your settings and to Divi Plus, general settings, there's so many modules that you can actually enable and disable the ones that you're not using. And that'll make things load a lot quicker and help your performance. If we move over to the next tab, we've got our extensions. Now here you can enable Divi library shortcodes. And what this does, if it's enabled, if I go to the Divi library quickly, go down to Divi library, it puts a short code there. You can simply copy this short code and put it into any text module. And for instance, in a single text module, you could have four or five. If you saved a row or a couple of rows there, it'll display everything you've saved there within that module. We've also got the scheduler, and I'll show you this in a minute. You can enable it for sections, rows, columns, and modules. And a visibility manager. Again, you can enable it for the same. And the particle background that we were looking at earlier on, you can enable it on sections, rows, columns, and modules as well if you want to. Once you've made your selections, don't forget to save your changes. If we go to this page here, I've got the Visual Builder open. If I go into one of these sections and we go down to background, there's a little switch which will let you enable the particle background. Simply switch this to on. There's all kind of different variations to select, and you can change things just how you want. If we go over to our advanced and down to visibility, we'll see the other extensions. If we scroll down, here's the scheduler switch. Now you can choose when to show or hide. You can say show. You can either do it from a date or between dates and select your dates from the calendar below. And if we roll down a little bit more, here's the other extension, Visibility Manager. And you can create complex modules and sections and decide when to display them. Be great for an e-commerce store if you've got a sale and you only want to put it on now and again. You can just hide it when you don't want to show it. Or if you've got a product that's in stock or out of stock, you can show it when it's in stock and just hide it when it's no longer in stock. If we add a new module, you'll see all the regular Divi modules in here. The ones that start with DP here are all the ones that you get with the Divi Plus plugin, and there's plenty of them. Like all Divi modules, just simply click on one, select it, put it in wherever you want to put it. And it'll give you all the options that you have with any other Divi module. So there it is, the great Divi Plus module for the Divi theme from Divi Extended. Over 50 modules and 4 extensions. Fantastic addition to the Divi theme.